Good morning, student. Now let me discuss book bag objectives. Electricity lesson. Choose the correct answer. First question is, in current electricity, a positive charge refers to. In current electricity, a positive charge refers to option C, absence of electrons. So absence of electrons only, the positive charge presents in the electrical circuit. Then second question is, rubbing of comb with air. When we rubbing the comb with the air, means it will produce transfer from electric charge. So option B, transfers electric charge. Then electric field lines dash from positive charge and dash in negative charge. Start from positive charge to end in negative charge. Option B and C, both the answers are same. So that is why either option B and C, both the answers are correct. B and C, both the answers are correct. So it starts from positive charge and ends in negative charge. The next fourth question is, potential near a charge is the measure of its dash to bring a positive charge at that point. Work, option D, work. Work to bring a positive charge at that point. So potential near a charge is the measure of its dash. Work to bring a positive charge at that point. Heating effect of current is called Joule heating. Option A, Joule heating. Heating effect of current is called Joule heating. The next sixth question is, in an electrolyte, the current is due to the flow of both A and B, electrons and positive ions. Both A and B, option C is correct. In an electrolyte, the current is due to the flow of both A and B, electrons and positive ions. Option C, both A and B is the correct answer. Seventh question is, electroplating is an example for chemical effect. Option B is correct. Option B, chemical effect. Electroplating is an example for chemical effect. Option B. Resistance of a wire depends on. Option D, all the above. Temperature, geometry, nature of the material. So that is why option D, all the above. Resistance of the wire depends on option D, all the above. Match the following. Electric charge, coulomb, option C, coulomb. Potential difference, option E, volt. Electric field, option D, newtons per coulomb, newtons per coulomb. Resistance, option A, ohm. Then fifth, electric current, option is ampere. So electric charge, coulomb. Potential difference, volt. Electric field, newton per coulomb. Resistance, ohm. Electric current, ampere. The next, state whether true or false. If false, correct the statement. So electrically neutral means it is either zero or equal positive and negative charges. First question is true. First one is true, because electrically neutral means it is either zero or equal positive and negative charges. The statement is true. Second statement is, ammeter is connected in parallel in any electrical circuit. The statement is false, because ampere is connected in, it is not a parallel, it is a series. So this word will be changed. Ammeter is connected in series in any electric circuit. Ammeter is connected in series in any electric circuit. Then the third statement, the anode is electrolyte is negative. This statement also false. It is a positive, the negative word will be replaced as positive. The anode is electrolyte is positive. Then the fourth statement is, current can produce magnetic field. current can produce magnetic field. The statement is correct. This statement is correct. That means true. Fourth statement is true. So first one is true. Second one is false. Changing word is parallel become series. Then third one is also false. Changes of word is negative becomes positive. Then fourth statement is true. Then filling the blanks. Electrons moves from dash potential to dash potential. Lower potential to the higher potential. Electrons moves from lower potential to higher potential. The direction opposite to the movement of electron is called dash current. What kinds of current? Direction opposite to the movement of electrons is called dash current. The current name is called conventional current. Here this dash is conventional current. Then the third question, the EMF of cell is analogous to dash of a pipeline. Dash of a pipeline, water pump of pipeline. The answer is water pump of a pipeline. Then the fourth question, the domestic electricity in India is an AC with a frequency of dash hertz, 50 hertz. The answer is 50 hertz. Once again repeat. First question, lower potential to the higher potential. Second one is conventional current. Third one is water pumping. Water pump. Third one is water pump of a pipeline. The EMF of a cell is analogous to water pump of a pipeline. Fourth question, the domestic electricity in India is an AC with a frequency of 50 hertz. Once again repeat, electrons move from lower potential to the higher potential. First dash lower, second dash higher. Then second question, the direction opposite to the movement of electron is called conventional current. Dash is conventional current. Third question, the EMF of a cell is analogous to dash of a pipeline, that means water pump of a pipeline. Fourth question, the domestic electricity in India is an AC with a frequency of 50 hertz. Dash is 50 hertz. Thank you.